update on the aquaponics. I've done quite a bit of modifications on it. Should be about ready to drain on both of them, actually. If you can see, the water level is almost at the top. Should be, try to get a better view. And we should start to see some water dripping down. There it goes. And so it's filling this pitcher. And see the water level. I'll have to get a before and after picture to show the water level difference, but there's about at least 100 gallons close to it that's about to go back down into the tank. And that one just flushed. Got the one on the right working quite a bit better than the one on the left. I'm still playing with the weight. Hopefully we'll see it flush here soon. Bottle is getting pretty full. I just added some weight. I'm right on the edge, so this might be a disappointment. Well, it's just about full. I think I've got too much weight because it's stuck on that drain pipe. And we're overflowing now, so that's gonna max out the weight on the pitcher. Let's see if maybe it's So it does have the weight, it just got stuck. It's on the pipe. Pretty close. You can see now over here, this one, the water level is getting to the top. I dug down a little bit in the rocks where it's draining, just to minimize the splashing just a little bit. Not sure it's working, but anyway, this one's overall has been working really good. It's been working for a while now. You can see the water line. Gives you an idea how dirty the water actually is. It's mostly natural water. It's all been open. So yeah, it's completely drained now. So the water level just gets to the top of the overflow valve and starts receding. I'll probably just end up adding some more rocks. The one in the middle is done a little bit differently. I tried to adapt some rain barrels to it, and the rocks do fill up, so I think I'm just going to go ahead and try to use them. I might be able to see just down just a little bit. You see, there's the water level. So it does fill up. I think the roots will have access to the water. And I also have got a jet in the middle of it. You see there, and that's running all the time. So it's always a little bit of water. This one is about the same way. Here's the overflow. It looks like it drains just a little bit into it. Should be done now. Anyways. It is still open because this had to fill up so quickly and is draining a lot slower than the actual, than the larger tank is draining. So the timing is definitely off on this one. This one, you can see, actually I just missed it. It's not completely closed yet, but it's almost closed. Might be able to get There it is. And you can see it's just now receding. And I can't believe the level is that perfect. It's right to the overflow. Anyway, that's the aquaponics. Still gotta treat the water a little bit and get some actual fish in there. But very close. Alright, that's my aquaponics update.